Hello, I'm Jean at Kaleidoscopes To You, and today I have a vintage kaleidoscope to share with you. So if you're viewing this directly on YouTube, please refer back to our main website, kaleidoscopes2you.com, to confirm availability on this vintage piece. Now this is a vintage piece crafted by Van Cort Instruments, so it does have a couple minor condition issues. And the provenance is engraved directly onto the eyepiece. Here you see Van Cort Instrument Makers, Monarch, 1986. Monarch is the name of the style of this kaleidoscope. And it's designed, the base is inspired by the Bush kaleidoscopes that were in the late 1800s and made in Massachusetts. The main barrel is a walnut veneer. And also in the style of the Bush kaleidoscopes is the spokes or the nautical ship's wheel type feel to the object chamber. Now, as I mentioned, there is a slight condition issue. One of the spokes is bent slightly out of place, and there is some tarnish occurring on the brass. But being from 1986, this is in wonderful condition. The object chamber is a dry chamber with glass beads, and you find many clear glass beads that will tumble, as well as hand lampworked glass pieces. The eyepiece is also in the brass, and again, has some tarnish occurring, but is in very good condition. There are no dings or pits occurring. The walnut veneer barrel does have a slight condition issue on this side. That is going to clean off right there. But this ding is noticeable here in the veneer. And the base is a solid walnut, also inspired by the Bush kaleidoscopes. The overall dimensions of this piece. The main barrel has a length of just under 9 3/4 inches. The object chamber is a diameter of 2.5 inches, with the diameter of the spokes being approximately 3 3/4 inches. The eyepiece is also a diameter of 2.5 inches. The eyepiece opening itself is at 1/4 inch diameter. The overall width of the base is approximately 7 inches, but the width of the entire kaleidoscope on your shelf would be approximately 10 inches. Now, of course, the best part of a kaleidoscope is when you can bring it to your eye. And in this case, we'll bring it up to our camera, and you'll see that the interior images are fabulous within this scope. The mirror systems have no condition issues occurring. And the beautiful two-mirror system is creating the 7-point star. This is a vintage kaleidoscope, handcrafted at Van Cort Instrument Makers from 1986. This is the Monarch Parlor Kaleidoscope, currently available at Kaleidoscopes To You.